would be, well, we have a new project which is for a table decoration for a hotel. And the first thing you have to do when you're planning a project is to make your models, cut your models, design your models and cut them out in cards, right? So here I've designed the little trays. I've designed we have the three cookie girls, what we call. There are kebab sticks here, and we've got a base of wood, so it stands firmly. We've got a ping pong ball fixed onto each. We've got to pierce this with a sharp instrument and get this into the neck. And the tools you need are to make the mold. The molds for the little cookie girls carry bread, cookies, and lemon tarts in a tray, and in a basket, bread in a basket. So we need to make the bread mold, we need Dettol, 1 teaspoon of Dettol, okay? We need 2 tablespoons of white adhesive, of Fevicol, white adhesive, right? We need 2 slices of stale bread, medium-sized stale bread, right? You need a craft knife. You need a craft knife, a sharp craft knife. You need a stapler for the cardboard molds. Of course, you need scissors of all sizes, big, small. Here we have scissors, right? And we need a ball pen also to make your sketches. Now you have to crumble the bread first and add your Fevicol or your white gum and your Dettol and knead it into a nice dough that is not soft. It shouldn't be soft, it shouldn't be sloppy. It should be a nice firm dough. It should be well kneaded in. And then you keep it in a covered dish while you're using it and take out a little at a time. Got a smooth dough. Now if you're not going to use it immediately, you will just put it into a bowl, into a container, and seal it up with cling foil or put a cover on it. Put a cover on it. It's ready. Your dough is ready, and refrigerate it till you're going to use it next time. Otherwise it will get very hard. There you are. Now you can mold it. It's very soft, pliable. It's not sticky, and you can make any mold you want. This is the first step in the bread molds. And this, remember, this keeps for a long time. It never, for years in fact, it never gets cracked, or it never gets insect bites. Right? Great. So we can put it in the refrigerator if you're not going to do anything now. But you have to seal the top. Cover it up, put it in the bowl and cover it up. Put it in the bowl and cover it up. And cut out your, if you're making cakes for example, or cookies, you cut out your design and card, cut out as many cookies as you want, and then lay the mold on it and mold it onto each so you get a proper base. You don't roll about. You do the same thing with the bread, right? And if we made heads, as we made the heads, the cows, you need to make a hole in the center at the bottom near the neck. So you use something like this to make the hole. Next step is designing the baskets.
Okay.
works. Just demonstrate once more how you put the cookies into her hands. See the girl, the cookie girl who has her hands this way. You have to put the, that's specially meant to put her tray in this way. Got it?
Yeah.
And now it won't fall. And then you have the cookie girl who has her hands this way. See that she's got her hands this way. That's for the lemon tarts. But the lemon tart girl, you can't put her, turn her upside down. If you turn her upside down, the tray may fall, but no matter what you do with her, the tray won't fall. You can do it this way, 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 but you can't turn her upside down. Hey, I turned her upside down. Wow.
Yeah.
Well. Put the tray in like this and you give it a gentle adjustment. Now it won't fall. No matter what you do, no matter how you turn it, it doesn't fall. If it does get loose, just adjust the arm. Aisa hum samjh aayega. Ha, basket aisa ho jayega. Ha, aisa. Light hota? Video hai.
Video.
Ha, ek thoda sa overexposed ho gaya. Na dur rahe. Hello, here are my three little pastry cooks, and that's the first one. Here she comes. She says hello. She's bowing a little bit, and then she's going to take a look at her face. Take a look at her that way, side view. Take a look at her little hands. And would you like to have some cookies? Nice cookies. Wow, you almost get the smell of them. Lovely cookies. And you see underneath what I've done is I've put newspaper over here. I put newspaper over here so that it keeps the shape of the skirt while you're packing. But once you put it on the table, you can remove this very carefully. These are all unbreakable, right? So we swing her around and we take her away and we bring the second one. There's the happy one, she's very confident, she's got the bread. You can see the little bread over here. She's got bread and she's got bunny. She also has a stuffing underneath a paper to keep her skirt in place. You can move it if you want. I see. Good. And we have the last one, the third one. She's got, what do we have here? Lemon tarts. Wow, lemon tarts. Have some. Have some lemon tarts. Lemon tarts. She's not very sure if you'd like to have some lemon tarts. I'm sure everyone will like to have lemon tarts. Even if I turn her upside down, if I turn her upside down, if I don't turn her upside down, this is the way the tray fits. You just adjust the hands. It's the wire inside here, so it won't get loose. Now you can move it any way which way. You can move it like that, you can move it like that. But don't turn it upside down, okay? As long as you keep on this position, you can do whatever you want with it. The tray won't fall off. The lemon tarts won't fall off. And the same thing will be like for off she goes. And the same thing will happen with her. See, we put the tray in like this. See, the tray comes out. And then we put the tray in like this, very gently, without pulling the hands too much. And she's got it very firm in her hand. And no matter what she does, the tray doesn't fall out. See, you can even turn her upside down, the tray won't fall out. But don't turn the other one upside down. And then she goes round and round and round and round and nothing happens. And off she goes, and off she goes, and off she goes, and off she comes. And she's the last one. And she's going off. And she's going off. And thank you very much. I hope you like my cook. I hope you enjoy your high tea. I hope you enjoy your high tea. Off I go, off I go, off I go, off I go. I go, here I come. There we are.